Before you go out, I will test whether you still remember the basics of being a ninja. Try to collect that green object over there. These green objects are surprises I've prepared for you. You will find them all over the city, so endeavor to collect them when you can. Perfect timing. Looks like a training dummy has found its way here. Show what you learned. Well done. But don't pat yourselves on the shell just yet. It seems there are more of them than I thought. Avoid taking damage by quickly dodging their attacks. Yet, as with all things, restraint is required. Keep dodging too much, and your heads will start to spin as well. Dodge right before the enemy's attack is about to hit to perform a back attack. Try to receive an enemy blow with your shell just at the end of your dodge spin in order to perform a parry. Happy to see your daily training has not been for naught. The red objects break if you attack them. Shuriken allow you to hit enemies and objects from a distance.
I never miss. More where that came from.
You can also throw your shuriken more accurately. This seems like a good opportunity to teach you how to use your items.
Device has actually not borked for a change. switch around there somewhere. See if you can find it.
Give it a try.
Can you see those yellow shadows? That means the enemy isn't aware of your presence yet.
This is your chance to approach them and surprise them with a takedown. Good, doesn't it?
That felt good. Buster!
It looks like you can climb this wall here. Jump onto it to cling on, and try moving around in any direction. You can also glide by holding down the jump button. That drum can over there will explode on impact, but if you're careful, you can pick it up and carry it around. See ya!
Hey! Yeah!
Nicely done. Okay, time to move on. Try opening those shutters over there. This can be tough to pull off on your own, so try to combine your strength to make things easier.
Let's go! Let's go! Follow me!
Okay! Woohoo!
moving until the counter reaches 100%. Hold on a sec. Guys, use your tea glass. Something should show up. Your device is responding to something. Looks like there's a group of enemies back there. You can probably use those rails to move around faster. Try stepping on them. You can probably use the many wires around the city as well. They'll help you get around much faster, so use them when you're in a hurry.
Well now, let us see if you can do something about these scoundrels. Before we end this session, however, you must learn about using ninjutsu.
Let's go! Too easy! I was born for this!
You each possess unique strengths and weaknesses. Use your ninjutsu wisely to compensate. Time to put everything you've learned into practice, my sons. Take out the enemy. This concludes your practical exam. Now go and save the city. If you remain close to each other while in combat, your strength will increase through Turtle Burst. You have shown me that you are more than worthy. I am proud of you, my sons. Always remember that I can acquire items for you in exchange for battle points. And now it's time for the real thing. Go out and fulfill your duty as ninjas.